happened to these trees? I shouldn't be here.
Silent snake.
What's going on?
We will bring this evil creature to justice.
They're lost in paranoia. They think I sacrificed my Ligia to the creature in the forest.
Hold your forked tongue. This walking curse is in league with the writhing dread.
She just looks scared to me.
Please, the creature took Ligia. If I die here, who will save her?
I'll save Ligia. And kill any creature that tries to stop me.
What are you saying? She will lead you to the Petrified Temple and your doom.
What exactly is this creature?
Evil. Heartless. Unknowable.
We must end this girl before she leads a writhing dread right to us.
The forest where the creature lives. Where is it?
Beyond the Petrified Temple. North of here. A damned place. Haunted by Sei and filled with cursed stone. At its center lie ancient ruins, from which few return.
You mentioned the Ligia. She's...
Beyond beauty, beyond grace. A daughter of Artemis. Brave, not like me.
What dark prize did the writhing dread offer for her soul?
She lives, Mistios. I know it.
This writhing dread has let Ligia live. We'll need to move now. Follow me.
Careful. These people are driven by fear.
The girl's coming with me. I'd suggest not standing in our way.
She's whispered spells in your ear, Mistios. Citizens! We must save our city! And these interlopers must plead!
Hide in the temple. I'll deal with this.
Malaka! What is that?
You're safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mistios. I want to look deep into Ligia's eyes just once more, even if it kills me.
Love might be the end of us all, but it's a price worth paying.
I polished Charon's drachmi long ago, Mistios. I'm ready.
You know, I don't want to call you, you, forever.
My name's Brice.
Cassandra.
Ligia's waiting for me, Cassandra. If I'd been captured, I'd never have to wait for her.
Then let's not disappoint her. Where was she taken?
From our sanctuary, the Dread Ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature?
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city. Forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Lygia. You lead the way.
We enter the realm of the writhing Dread. Listen, it's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. Oh, these statues are unnervingly lifelike. Their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lygia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon. Lygia! Lygia!
Brace, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time,
this is your fault. What were you thinking, meeting in a cursed valley full of fog?
We didn't believe the stories.
You invited death. And when it answered, Lygia faced it, alone.
But I will make it right.
What do you know about this place?
Lygia's a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
You said Lygia knew how to get into the lair. Where exactly is the key?
The daughters of Artemis hide their most prized possessions in a cave in their village. It's protected by wild beasts and fierce warriors. The key is shaped like a disc. If they have it, it will be there.
This mercenary, the slayer of the writhing dread, where can I find him?
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over seek to challenge him to build their reputations, but there is no way he killed the creature. If he did, how was Lygia taken?
Did you see the creature yourself?
No, but only the writhing dread would be strong enough to take Lygia. She's too fierce. And too stubborn.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lygia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The region of the Ancient Pearl.
You there! Artemis sent you to save me!
I'll kill you!
Oh.
Many thanks, Two Legs. It's not safe to speak here, though. Meet me behind the temple. Blessings to you, Two Legs. I am Zoe, daughter of Artemis. Thanks for freeing me from the Stone Dwellers earlier.
Two Legs? As opposed to what?
Our four-legged brothers and sisters, of course. We are all equal. Our souls are the same.
I haven't put much thought into that.
You should. We both have animal instincts.
I learn new things every day. Who are these people you call Stone Dwellers?
They came from the West years ago. ...and cut down our forests, and dug up our earth to build their stone buildings.
You seem to be in a tight spot. Looked like you could use a hand.
I was outnumbered. No room to run. Now that I'm free, I can plan our revenge against the Stone Dwellers.
Our revenge? Who else is involved?
My four-legged brothers and sisters, the woodland creatures. We'll have our revenge on the Stone Dwellers who steal from our island.
The Stone Dwellers have many weapons and defenses. They won't be easy targets.
That's why I need my furry friends. Will you free them like you freed me? In return for your help, I'll give you my finest bow.
Animals should not be caged.
I knew we were kindred spirits. My four-legged brethren are held in two camps in the deforested area. Release them all so they may run free once again.
Consider it done. Her caged family is in the deforested area. The logging camp. This must be the logging camp. Where could the cages be? I don't want to be spotted here. These wolves will want blood once released. I should be careful.
You will not walk away this time.
Easy. Four legs. I'm a friend of Zoe's. Nice, four legs. Don't bite. I'm here to free you.
Come on.
These wolves will want blood once released. I should be careful. Easy. Four legs. I'm a friend of Zoe's. Zoe will want to know that all the wolves are free. I've done what you asked. Your family is free.
Many thanks to you, warrior of Artemis. You're worthy of this bow. May the whole world know of your deeds.
I'll make the most of it.
Thank you.
Daughters of Artemis are where Bri said they'd be. The cave with the key must be nearby. This is it. This looks like the place.
Was right. It's the softest fur I've ever felt. A disc from Lyea's story. I hope it opens the Writhing Dread's lair, like they say. Different about this village.
if the merchant can make me an entire outfit out of these soft skins.
Malacca! What will I do now?
What's wrong?
I've dedicated my life to becoming a daughter of Artemis, but they said I'm not tough enough to join them.
Following others is a sign of weakness.
But I've followed Artemis for so long.
Your life is your own. If you've lost your purpose, find another one.
A new life purpose? I wouldn't even know where to begin. No, I'm not giving up that easily. I have an idea.
What?
I'll join them anyway. I'll infiltrate their village and live among them. Can you help me? I'll pay you all the drachmi I have.
I'll help you. The daughters of Artemis are dangerous. And if you're found out...
I accept the risks. What I'll need you to do is get me a piece of their armor. Headgear and boots.
Where can I find the boots?
There's a cave in the cliffs on the western side of the daughters' village, where they train new recruits. They tested me there. But I left my boots behind when they kicked me out.
Any idea where I can find the armor you need?
There's a small outpost camp, just south of the daughter's village. You'll find extra armor there. They barely defend it.
Easy.
Which is why it was recently overrun with beasts even they can't tame.
Ah. Tell me where to find the headgear.
You'll find it around the hut of the daughter's most favored huntress, near the center of the village.
I'll come back when I have the gear.
Thank you, Mistios. You'll have to be stealthy to get the items, and please avoid harming any of the daughters if you can.
Thank you. best stay out of sight. that's all of the skins. It's time to sail back to Mytilene and collect my breastplate. Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Can't enter here, Mystios. You! How do you get in here?
See her! that?